To start building on Codebots, the first thing to do is to create a new app. There are two options to choose from, Quick Start and Custom Setup. With Custom, you can choose between a custom app or a legacy migration. There are two bots to choose from, SpringBot and C#Bot. The bots write a full stack application where they do everything from the database tier all the way up to the browser. Next step is to name the app. And you are ready to build. The build starts with the entity diagram, which you can think of like a database schema with extra features and extensions. This is where you model out your database. Let's start by adding a snippet. Today, we will use a CRM. This particular snippet contains pre-built contacts, notes, activities, and more, and the green boxes are your entities, which have a range of attributes you can choose to add to them, as well as extensions such as user, forms, workflow, and timelines. You can build relationships between the data, one-to-many, many-to-many, as well as one-to-one. The Codebots platform also has a range of templates to choose from, which can be a great starting point for your application. This is the interface diagram, which allows you to lay out the structure of your front end. Here, you can add pages. Here, you can lay out the page with anything from the Add Items tab. These include layout, elements, inputs, and extensions. Now we're going to build our front end. One of the extensions is the data table, which can link to a specific entity. You can also add in a custom area, which allows your developers to add custom code into this area in the source code. The security diagram is where you define your end user's permissions, which relate back to the users created to the entity diagram. You can configure each group's ability to create, read, update, or delete pages and entities. Let's build our app. These are the fireworks, which represent the bots working hard to turn your diagrams into code. Once it's finished, the bots will add the code to your Git repository where you'll be able to access and edit the source code. And they're all done. We have two options here. We can go take a look at the source code in Git. Or we can launch the app. Head to codebots.com to sign up and start building today.